Now we're going to get inside the car. Before that, this is a blind spot monitor which actually blinks orange. Very handy feature, of course. Electric adjust for the driver. Again, seats are very comfortable and nice. And you get this sort of a block pattern, of course. Quite a few buttons here and there. Again, the car is very quirky. I like the dashboard design. I think it is super duper awesome. And of course, there are good amount of storage space as well, because there's storage here, there's storage here, there's storage here, there's storage below here as well. And there's a glove box which is actually deep but not wide enough. Now, the dashboard color is sort of greyish. Auto dimming inside rearview mirror. It actually tells you who's not worn the seatbelt inside. And there's a mirror along with a light as well. There's a handle to hold on to. Height adjustable seatbelt. This is actually a full digital display, which is kind of quirky, but not that awesome because, I mean, come on, the tachometer is not very readable. 18 screen, again, there's no home screen as such. Lot of touch buttons here and whatnot. Drive modes. Actually, this car is loaded with a lot of features. What do you think?